Side circle hits. Klingberg, a one-timer off Reimer, and it stayed out. He got it with the left arm. Right back to the wall, Heiskanen. Klingberg, top of the zone. One-timer, score! Joe Pavelski! Dallas cashes in on the 5-on-3. They take the lead, and they will stay on the power play.
Almost the identical spot where he scored a two-man advantage goal against Nashville. Two titanic stops by Reimer on the first two bids, and then the Stars re-rack. Pavelski's wide open. Shea doesn't get there. He was a bit disheveled after the battle on the end wall. And the one-timer this time is whip five-hole on James Reimer. So the power play cashes in. A biggie there. See if they got another.
Joe Pavelski, eighth goal of the season, 377th career goal.
On the man advantage as it's dumped into the corner. It matches the number of power play goals Pavelski had all of last season in his first year in Dallas. And the Stars looking to double their lead now. 45 left on the power play. Klingberg missed Robertson on the pass, rolls on Reimer. Pesci, a chance to clear, and he will. Saucers at 200 feet. Klingberg, the puck carrier. Long stretch pass for Ben. Received it on the blue line, but could never regather his balance, and it's clear.
Looked like he was of two minds there. And the first mind was just trying to keep himself upright.
Here's Pavelski, down the right side, cutting, and hits with the redirection wide. Pavelski goes to the net front, makes it the circle, up high for Klingberg, over to Ben. Pavelski wants it, Ben with a shot, that was saved by Reimer. Klingberg has fled the offensive zone because Dzingel was out of the box, so he intercepts it, dumps it back in. Stars get one out of two. And it's a key one. They've got a 3-2 advantage. They're 1-for-5 on the power play. Jamie Oleksiak across for Heiskanen. Now Cogliano crossing the blue line. In front, here's Dickinson delayed.
Oh.
Reimer down and put it back through the crease off target. Heiskanen. Como. Heiskanen again. He wheels behind the net. Cogliano, who has a goal against Carolina this year. Shea lifts it across for McGinn. Reversed it for Fleury. Hands across for Shea. Off the stick of Niederreiter at center and bounces into the end boards. Stars had 9 shots in the first period. They have 15 for a total of 24 thus far here in the second. And they're in again, and a shot from Delandria. Swallowed up by Reimer. It has been quite the second period. Roope Hintz had a goal disallowed, followed it up with one that counts. And then on a 5-on-3, Joe Pavelski has handed Dallas the lead.